After this event, he calls in backup to help defend his workshops, and makes a looking for group post, saying that he's putting a 500 cap bounty on Lethal Bizel. This had unintended consequences. I'm guessing they thought a bounty would deter us away. It did the opposite. Truewacas was there to destroy the workshop. He even destroyed their camp as well. Good on ya, mate. Was that bounty really worth it?